How much you want to bet that the window's open?
Well, we're gonna see with your phone. Another shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. It's currently 12:31 in South Carolina. Dylan's just pissing.
Dylan, get off the balcony.
Dylan, it's Brent, it's baking.
By the way, I think the hotel.
We tow.
How loud do you think this
is? It's sprayed everywhere.
Oh my gosh.
What is this? Chug. So right now we're at Domino's. It's on the complete end of my town area, leaving Stuartsville into Lopat. And my friend Connor lives on the other side of town, right at the beginning, kind of coming into Bloomsbury, into Stuartsville. And earlier today, my phone was gonna die and I needed a charger. And I was calling him and they were refusing to answer. So now I called his sister and she's gonna let me to the house and I'm gonna scare them. So time to bike there. So we biked like 30 minutes to get here and we're gonna break in now.
What the heck? What's up, guys?
Hey, Connor. How's your day been?
Boring. Did you guys walk all the way here?
We biked. Some Domino's.
Where's Domino's?
It's like 30 minutes away from here on the bike. Not worth it.
Not worth it?
Not worth it. For that reaction. Hi, guys.
Hi,
Connor.
Kobe.
Time for the daily flip. I didn't get it.
Bruh.
No, I actually didn't. Nice.
Come on, Dylan.
What are you doing?
Oh, what the hell?
Okay, it's currently 5:45. Connor's gonna try to stay in his mom's trunk as long as possible. Are you comfortable?
No.
We'll have fun.
Bye.
Bye. Let's go. Okay, it's currently 7:49 and Connor's banging on the thing, which we told him to do when he's ready to come out. Connor, are you ready? How was it?
I saw things I shouldn't have saw, bro. I ended up in Nebraska, bro.
It was a trunk. It was a trunk.
What?
It was a trunk.
Not no, Nebraska. we went to Nebraska.
No, it was a trunk.
No, it was Nebraska.
It's a trunk.
So you know Dylan, been in all my videos, been here since day one. Recently, I challenged him to a game. If I could find him without having any contact with him, talking to him or anything within the next 3 days, he would have to buy me these microphones that I've wanted for a while. I'll show you a picture, ones that you put on your chest. So after that, he went and blocked me on everything. And today, I put my plan that I've been thinking of the last few days into action. I had my friend Luke tell him that he was gonna be at the park and he wanted him to come. But little does Dylan know, Luke's not here, and I'm gonna surprise him. And then he's gonna have to buy me the microphones.
I think I see him.
Oh,
no. Dylan, that's your phone. He looks like he has to buy me the microphones.
Mm.
Why aren't you mad?
You know what? I'm just gonna accept it.
That's all for this video. If you guys did like, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. If you want to see more of me and my friends, follow me on Instagram and Snapchat. Links are in the description. Sorry that this video is a little bit shorter. I was on vacation with my friend and I was trying to enjoy it as much as possible without recording everything. Sorry that the last clip was a bit random. It was from a few weeks ago and it's all I had because I bought a new SD card. I redid the outro, so I hope you guys enjoy that. Thank you guys so much for watching and peace.
Put my foot in it.
Why?
Because it's squishy.
It's usually horse shit, probably. Ew, wait, it is squishy.
Squishy, squishy.